ってるてる
ー。
All right, you all saw the intro. Let's do this. So, this is has been a long-awaited stream for everybody. It's finally time to do Kingdom Hearts Mega Man style. And I'm excited. This will be fun. But, of course, like any other challenge run, you have to get first through Roxas. So without further ado, let's quickly get this beyond us. Let's see, what difficulty do we want to have? You know what, let's do Proud Note. Even though Wisdom Run is pretty difficult, it can't be that hard. Of course. Stereo. Let's do this. There are a lot of things that can crash my game when I try to... do Wisdom Run with Roxas, especially when it comes to skateboarding. But if after all these things are done, we can go right on ahead with Wisdom. It's been a while since I played this game. I hope I'm doing everything right. Control-wise, of course. That was the button. My camera looks sometimes a little bit weird. Was it always like that? Ah, seems fine. This is the one for the magic. Yep. Magic plus one. We're gonna need a lot of that.
Kneel, loser!
Don't shut up!
Don't leave me hanging now!
Yep!
Come on! Quit playing around and fight!
No!
Kneel, loser! Don't leave me hanging now! Isn't this romantic? Don't leave me hanging now. So long.
There we go.
Cyphers.
Yada yada. Right, isn't there something I wanted to do? There was something special I wanted to do, but now I don't even know if I can do this. Forgot to do this. Oh boy. Is there a way to cut it? There has to be. Cropping, that should be it, right? Oh, there's no way. I'll do that next time. I'll do that next time. Come here. There we go. It's no use. Nice job. Somewhere around here should be the skateboard, which I have to be careful with. What is this? Let's do it here. This is my wisdom run save file now. Shut up! Right. And this skateboard always crashed my game. Every time. Really helpful if there is a mini quest that also wants you to use the skateboard. So you had no other chance but to crash the game. Let's do this quickly. And I think after these mini things here, I can go over to... switch over to Wisdom 4. $50 money! I wish I would get so much money after doing useless jobs. I remember how easy it was to do this with Sephiroth. 50 money! Now give it to me. Gonna do this quickly. There we go. Actually pretty good at this game. Getting to 100 is quite the easy feat. But let's make it quick. We don't wanna waste our time around here. Let's shout and clap for him so that he's not that sad anymore. God damn, this boy is bad at this. I got the money. Oh right, next thing is this, huh? Nah, I know enough. Let's go. And now the other town part, right? Oh, it's Dr. Light!
Who are you?
Well, that's not creepy.
Huh?
So everyone in the Kingdom Hearts universe is getting switched out with a character from the Mega Man series. And so far I have a pretty good grasp at who is who. Of course, Sora is Mega Man. This is Dr. Light. Someone should be Dr. Wily, but I forgot who. Zenmas is Zeekmas. Of course.
Hey!
Oh, we're getting to this part now, huh? That should be a safe point. I could try this with Wisdom Run. That would be interesting. Oh, you little piece of shit. There we go. It should be... There it is. Wow, it's a glaring light. Is wisdom important? You bet it is! Receive the power of the mystic. I need everything to make magic more stronger. Or else wisdom form is gonna be quite useless. Recovery. That's also pretty neat because I don't need any of the melee abilities because they are quite useless. The only abilities I need is to make magic stronger. There we go, there's the save point. So let's try Wisdom Form out, cause I hope the boss fight doesn't get too crazy or corrupted. I'm sure it will though, but hey, let's give it at least a try, right? Oh wow, is this the first time? Jesus Christ. Let's give it a try. I mean, what else could happen? We just need to change some data. Good thing I made presets. There we go. And start. That was a quick one. I need to set up some playlists for this. And now I should be Wisdom Form, right? Hell yeah I am. Hell yeah I am. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. I'm not even a Roxas. Why are you telling me this? I'm not even a Roxas. Come on, get your shit together. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this real quick. And also I need to activate another thing. Ba-ba-bum. Should be... There it is. Because with this, I can be... you know what? This looks kind of like zero, so... Here, this is. I think this is the best thing. Trip. Let's hope it doesn't crash when I do that. It shouldn't, but you never know. Because PS2 games break quite easily. As you may know. So... Now give me your face. Like this. Paste it in here. New file. Erase this. And... Okay, I can do a little bit more than just that to make it better. Ah, yeah, this looks pretty cool. I'm sure this will look awesome. Oops. That was not the thing I wanted to touch. Because every time we touch, wow, that song. Way too old. There we go. Looks good. Let's call it zero. Oh, don't save it over there. I need it in my picture list. Alright. And now we make the same on you. Give me this face. Neat. Export and call it Mega Man. That's it. Wow, I should have done that way early because it goes so fast. And it works perfectly. So now we just put it down here. Smaller. Right over here, somewhere, should be, I hope, who knows. And there. Let's go back from there. Almost. Almost. We got this. Oh, don't give me the... I don't need this. Lock position. No. How can I... Whatever, let's just do... There, that's quite enough, I think. That should be fine. Alright! That's alright, I think. I need to configure my controls, because if I'm using the other thing to change the texture of Sora, the controls get a little bit corrupted. But nonetheless, let's do this!
Prepare! Be drawn! Prepare! Be gone.
I feel a little bit overpowered, but that's fine.
Ha! gone. Prepare.
Neat. Let's hope this works right.
Prepare.
Did I just broke him? Okay, let's see what's gonna happen. Oh, I think I broke him. I think I broke it. Yeah, it looks quite broken. See? And this is why you don't do that. Also, why does he have the crown? Oh god, he gets all twitchy. Yep. And now it froze. Is Goofy and Riku? Yeah, okay. Let's not use this thing. Well, that was crash number one. That was crash number one. Let's try it without the trainer. Let's try it without the texture modifier. Let's just do Mega Man and... Actually, no. That's not gonna work either. It's just gonna crash again as soon as I get caught up by the nobody thingies from the boss. So let's revert back. I know this sucks. But this is to be expected when doing mods and hacks and everything. Especially with the part of Roxas. Because Roxas' part is so... has so many different scripts inside of it that if you try to change them, the game gets corrupt. Pretty much. So now everything is back to normal again. Good thing I made a save. Good thing I made a save. Zero can stay there. Just for presentation, because Roxas is zero. And Riku is Proto-Man. I think this fits. I hope. Still, so, isn't it a question? Who the fuck is Dr. Wily? Whatever. Now we're back here. Yes, I know. Wait, what? What was that? There we go. The level ups. You're so vulnerable without my wisdom form. Yeah. nice. This fits interestingly. Come on, what the hell? Holy shit! That is that normal? That's not normal. Oh, really? That's not normal, right? It's not how the fuck normally went. And it's not the first time I'm doing prop mode either. Out of my way. I wanna kick some asses. Let's just beat us up. That has to be a joke now. There we go. touch this attack. No, you. Well, you gotta be kidding me with this. If only it was this hard to do that. Like you had, you needed that kind of reaction. That would have been a way different game then. Is this gonna be it? Sure. Yay, I got the guard, which I can never use in the entire game. Yeah. You win, boy! Here's your reward. The darkness. Have fun. Darkness blocker.
My name is Naminé.
Okay.
Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Ven.
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket! Whoa!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
You know?
Cakewalk.
Oh, God. Please stop talking. Forever. Wow. What happened? Just a magnificent, stupid dream.
Right. Promise. What?
Oh, we're here now. Okay. Can I do this wisdom form? I'm gonna try. I mean, I don't see any reason why not. I think we got past the point in which the game crashes. There's gonna be so many different parts of the game in which wisdom form shouldn't be supposed to be there. Like beginning of the game, Lion King. I don't want to test out Ariel. Here we are. Right. Nice keyblade there, Sora. I mean, Zero. I can't even use guard, so what's the point? I shouldn't save, so that's okay. So. Oh, that's gonna be easy. Oh boy, all of them are gonna be easy. No, stop. Sorry for shooting you in the belly. Alright. Here we go. Oh boy! Oh god! Holy shit! Oh my god, I'm so sorry for him. Jesus! I never knew you automatically win the game if you get all of them.
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down.
Yeah, what an asshole. So far so good, huh? Let's make a save. I'm not gonna use the texture editor for this again.
Keep it.
Cause the probability that it crashes is way higher.
Prepare.
I'm so sorry.
Prepare.
Again? Again?
Let's do this.
Be gone. Prepare. Be gone.
Yeah. Who's more? Who wants some?
Roxas. All right, fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me, you know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man, even the dusks aren't gonna crack this.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story.
Oh my god!
Uh-oh.
Roxas.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it.
Yeah! Let's see who's
better. That's more like it.
Prepare.
Well, Axel, I think you underestimated me.
Be gone.
Not bad, Buck.
Not bad, you'd say. Ah, shit, Dr. Light.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Roxas! Roxas! Roxas! Roxas! Roxas! Roxas! Roxas! Roxas! Roxas!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here? Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Yay.
Roxas?
Hey, Zorbrooks.
Roxas, it's starting.
Don't worry, you didn't miss much. I mean, it's still Roxas' part, so... it's not all too interesting anyway. But as soon as Roxas' part is over, then it will be interesting.
My life is a chipping apart.
Prepare! Prepare! Be gone!
And I won. This seems fair, absolutely. You should have seen the intro.
Roxas!
Wow, incredible. You won. What a surprise. What a surprise. I want to get this over as quickly as possible because you know how... Don't worry, I will play the intro later again. At the end of this. Wow, what was that? Do not get on the skateboard. It will literally kill you. Ha! I have to be careful because there are some things that can crash the game quite easily. Ha! Now it's time for the other part, right? Yeah, okay. Ha! Yeah, if I get on the skateboard as Wisdom Sora while I'm in Roxas' story, the game crashes. Mm-hmm. But if I go on the skateboard while Sora is there, so when he's supposed to be there, then yeah. What do you mean, where I got that? You mean, how to be Wisdom Form? And stuff?
Surprise!
Yeah, thank you. I hope this place is still don't crash. Because I hate these. Oh, the sound of... Surprise! It's awesome, right? Hey, let me touch the damn wall. Excuse me? I found already one of the problems. I'm just supposed to get to the wall, but obviously that doesn't work. To restart. Good thing I made a save. Wait, I have to deactivate the Mega Man then. Damn it! See, this is what I mean. There are some parts that does not to be, that does not allow to be changed. Okay, I have to do this whole city part as Roxas then. Talking about music, I got music from all Mega Man games. Well, okay, not all of them, but Mega Man 1 to 6 and Mega Man 1, Mega Man X to Mega Man X7. All the soundtracks. So, I'm ready. I'm ready for a long time. Surprise. Soup rice is delicious. No, not new game. Don't let me do this all over again. But here's something I can do. I can speed up the game. I never watched the series, by the way, so I never watched that show. I was kinda interested in it, but then again, I won. I got it as a sound because it sounded awesome. There we go. I only watched that last, the part where the surprise came from. And, well, I liked the scene because it was so interesting. The whole thing was just, wow, this show is good. So I was interested in watching it. But I never did it. I'm doing great. Wow, are you kidding me? Holy shit! That's how fast the fill up is. I think that's all. No. Oh, right, Sunset Hill. And then afterwards should come the final part of Roxas. And that means we can do Wisdom Form again. Battling Axel, I bet that will be fun. While I'm here, I can get the Night Potion. It's funny, the less things the game has to load, the faster I can run. Look at this speed! What is a speed run? A miserable little pile of crap! Holy shit! Awesome! Oh, that's Xehanort Sora. I still have it. Ridiculous speed. So, I think we can switch over to Wisdom Form Sora again. To Mega Man, I mean. Let's do this. Normal. What is a man? A miserable little pile of ridiculous speeds. Well, whatever. How about you? Okay.
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for... Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name? Oh, can't believe this.
Oh, that sucks for him. Well. Well, this is super fucking easy.
Prepare.
It's ridiculous how weak these bullets are.
Be gone.
Oh yeah, that looks cool.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Painter! Pence! Olette!
This time it's not gonna work, buddy. Do this.
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine, I see how it is.
Mega Man, to the mansion. Yeah, okay, here, I'm gonna explain a little bit which characters are now Mega Man. So Sora is Mega Man, that's of course. Roxas is Zero. Riku is Proto Man. The organizations are the, well, of course, the robots. Dr. Diz or just this, Anton the Wise, is Dr. Light. Zenless is Zygma, you know, the main evil dude in Mega Man. And Dr. Wily, I'm not quite sure yet. I'm not quite sure who Dr. Light is, so I guess Xehanort, but then again, there is no. Oh,
don't
I
call me and then lock me out.
You have a key, buddy. You have a key. So go ahead and use it. Ha ha. And that's pretty much all the correct characters I need. Yeah, okay. Zero looking at something. Doesn't matter. Let's save right here. What is this called? The White Room. Mansion. The White Room. Sounds like a bad word for... Ahem, room. I'm still using the Xehanort voice and texture for Sora, but I think that doesn't even matter. I just prefer it for some reason. It sounds awesome. So Roxas beats down a computer. Yep, we got that. Now it's time to kick some robots. And then it's time to kick Axel. Let's do this.
Be gone. Be gone. Prepare. 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 Prepare.
Come on, jump down. Jump up, I mean. I can't kill you if you're... There we go.
Be gone. Be gone.
Gotcha.
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered.
Versus Axel.
But you're too late. Two.
That the music of the game is a little bit too loud. Let me go and make it a little bit more down.
Come here, I'll make it all stop.
Let's go.
Get back.
Be gone.
Get back!
Prepare. Be gone.
Even the sword at this point. Damn!
Prepare. He's gone. He's gone.
Yeah! You can't stop him.
You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you!
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
Silly. Just because you have a next life.
That was kind of harsh to say. Jesus, Axel. I gotta say, this music was pretty fucking awesome. It went really good. It was a flame mammoth.
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke? 'Cause I'm not laughing!
My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora.
Oh my god.
He's far too nice for his own good.
No! My heart belongs to me! Sora.
Well, Xehanort, kinda, but that doesn't matter. Yeah, it's Sora. It's Mega Man.
You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation's over.
thanks, Zero, for doing this, you know. Yeah! Kingdom Hearts 2, Final Mix. There you go. In the year of 2000X, a super robot named Mega Man was created. Dr. Light created Mega Man to stop the evil desires of Zenness. However, after his defeat, Dr. Wily created 13 of his own robots to counter Mega Man. Welcome to Kingdom Hearts 2. So that's the intro. That was the intro. Yay! Now we can. Yeah, I did most of it. Thanks. It wasn't easy. I had to do a lot of redoing. So, yeah, thanks, Zero. You're not needed anymore, but...
Sora!
We will always remember
Who's
you.
Who's there?
Yeah, good question.
Sora! Wake up!
There is no... Shut up! Yeah, that's good. So we're gonna move this down here. Blup. Can I...
Donald! Goofy!
Shut up. No Donald nor Goofy. It's completely alone, Sora. I forgot to switch it around. Can I still do this? I don't think I can. Oh, flip. This? No. There we go. That's better. Hey Nero, welcome to the stream. There we go. Perfect. So finally, we can start the real Mega Man Kingdom Hearts run. Fuck Roxas part, Jesus. So many things you have to make sure they don't break. Ugh, what am I doing? Here we go. yes, this is Sora. I know he has, well... This is Ansem? Nah. This is Ansem the Mega... What are you talking? There is a character called this, so don't make it extra confusing. So, wow. Infringing all the copyrights. Oh god, this looks so weird with that, Sora. This fits so well! Oh my
my god, this fits beautiful!
Prepare! Be gone!
You are handsome. I am handsome. He is handsome. Who was that? Who else is handsome?
Your Majesty.
Hooray!
Shh.
Shut up.
You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here.
Some money for you.
Your Majesty!
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was!
That would be Mizzote!
Oh god, don't give me backstory. Holy shit. If you start with backstory, I'm gonna be pissed.
Ha!
We can buy all the facts, Vicky. No, we can buy all the friends we want. What do you mean buy all the friends? Well, isn't that how it works? Making friends with money? No? Oh, I can't wait to have the battle dash. This dash is whoa. It's so useless right now. I need the very strong. I need the best dash in the game. Level 3. Only then wisdom form will be acceptable. Get on with it. Train. Oh, there are way more than 10, buddy. Way more than 10.
There goes our ride.
Wow, you just didn't say that. Not acceptable, dude. I love how I'm sliding around. It's so weird. Yeah, someone has to be Rush, I guess. Hi, Pete.
What's going on?
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master in his here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
A heartless?
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of heartless, special for her. Oh, why am I talking to you pipsqueaks anyway? Go on, Scram, I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? Huh? Oh, it's you!
Pete?
What are you two Nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages. His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh? Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now your world, no, all the worlds are gonna belong to yours truly.
So what, he's Dr. Wily?
Maleficent's gonna help me conquer him.
Maleficent, huh?
Oh, what are you laughing at? Why, Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it!
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Boy, Jesus Christ, Sora!
Heartless Squad, round up!
Jesus, you're such an asshole. Don't make it easy.
Prepare.
Prepare. Oh, I like Golden Toad. Can I get Golden Toad?
Prepare. Be gone. Be gone.
I would like some gold right now.
You just wait. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete.
So, Mighty Pete.
Shut up! My god, dude. You're worse than everything else in this game. There's gonna be more of them, right? Yep.
Prepare. 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 Prepare.
Hey, nice. Already. My wisdom orb already got a power up. That's good. I thought I can only power it up with magic.
Prepare. Be gone. Prepare. Be gone.
Such a nuisance.
Prepare.
I want better combo.
Prepare. Prepare.
Small fry. Next. What? Well, the game crashed. But I guess it's a good thing we expected that.
Be gone. Prepare. Be gone.
Be gone. Yep.
Be gone. Prepare. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone.
There we go. There we go.
Prepare. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone.
Right in your face, buddy.
Be gone. Be gone. Prepare. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. Prepare. Be gone. Prepare. Be gone. Be gone. Prepare. Be gone. Be gone.
So easy. Hi.
Master Vincent, it's an honor.
Hey there.
Sure, show some respect.
So, you are Sora. Now then, have you seen the king yet?
Yes, we did, Master, but we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late. Therefore, it would seem that the task of instructing you three falls upon my shoulders. You have a perilous journey ahead of you. You must be well prepared.
You mean, we have to go on another quest? I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Yes, I know. However, everything in your journey, Sora, is connected. Whether you will find your way home to the islands, whether you will return alone or with your friend, and whether or not the islands will still be there. And the key that connects them all is you, Sora.
I'm the key?
chosen wielder of the Keyblade. You are the key that will open the door to light.
Very well.
This book contains valuable knowledge you will need for your journey. Study it carefully. Once you have finished, we will speak of the enemies you will surely confront.
Harry, you are a wuss. Oh, please don't even start. Don't start with this now. Oh, what? No. How did this happen? I think I know why this happened. No. The whole thing glitched down. Damn it, now I have to go to the tower top again? Ugh, fine. I just did that. Fine. Rip. Crash is gonna happen a lot, I guess. Yeah, sure. Sure. Wow, Sora! Holy shit! I think Sora has lost his mind. There we go.
Wait a sec. How come the Heartless are still running around?
Your past endeavors did prevent an immense effusion of Heartless from the Great Darkness. Make no mistake about that. However, the Heartless are darkness made real, and darkness yet lingers in every heart. The Heartless are fewer. But while darkness exists in a single heart, it will be difficult to eliminate them.
Gorsh, that must mean if everybody's heart was full of light, them Heartless would go away.
Why is he the clever one?
Now, it is time to speak of the enemies that you will encounter.
Oh, what kind of enemies? Let's see.
Quack!
robot, okay.
If one such as you, Donald, yields to the darkness in their heart, they too will become a heartless.
A robot.
But you know this. The heartless are always lurking and ever seeking to capture new hearts. Never let your guard down. Now then.
Another robot.
At times, if someone with a strong heart and will, be they evil or good, becomes a heartless.
The robot's more robots.
They leave behind begins to act with a will of its own.
Jensen just wants to fuck with Donald. He has his own sense of humor.
An empty vessel whose heart has been stolen away. A spirit that goes on even as its body fades from existence. For you see, no bodies do not truly exist at all. No bodies may seem to have feelings, but this is a ruse. They only pretend to have hearts. You must not be deceived.
No bodies. They don't exist.
Now then, the being you see before you is known as a Dusk. They are the most common form of nobody. But there are others, some larger, some with frightening and unique powers. Be vigilant. On your journey, you will meet an alarming number of Dusks. They will all attempt to do you harm.
But then there is also...
Still, they are nothing but empty shells destined to return to darkness.
But there are also... Robot Masters! Yeah.
The beings you see before you now are different. These powerful nobodies have formed a group called Organization 13. It commands the lesser nobodies.
Organization 13.
Robot Masters! Robot Masters.
While heartless act on instinct, nobodies function in a higher manner. They can think and plan, and it seems they are working towards a goal. What that goal is, we do not know. The king sensed the danger and journeyed forth to fight it. He found the Dark Realm's Keyblade and with it closed the door. Now he's traveling from world to world, fighting the heartless as he seeks the answer to the riddle of the nobodies and Organization 13.
Then I guess we better go find the king first.
But where could he be?
Well, we won't know till we look.
Yeah, and the king must know where Riku is, because the two of them were together in the Realm of Darkness when we closed the door. You know, after defeating Ansem.
So, before you go, you will need more suitable traveling clothes.
Suitable traveling clothes?
Those look a bit too small for you.
How come Donald and Goofy never
change? Through there, you'll find three good fairies. If you ask, they'll...
Okay, shut up. We got it. And... Wow, yeah, it looks totally different. Neat. Oops. Yeah. When do I get my first magic, asshole? Out of wow, already out of wisdom. Jesus. I don't need guards since I can't even use it. I'm gonna need a lot of accessories and armor that increases my magic. All right. Oh no, they want me to change. Listen, fairy,
Oh, is that it?
Well, look who's here.
Okay. Thanks for the Starseeker. Thanks for the Wailer form. I can't even use it. And I can't revert back to normal Sora because this is normal Sora. Yes, yes, yes. Now I have access to my wisdom. Ah, no, okay, not yet. Can't even use those, so that's absolutely not interesting. But new kingdom and... Oh, there it is. Starseeker. Nope. Oh, come on, I want to... I want to switch out the two. Starseeker has... Well... Yeah, Starseeker is better, but come on, dude. Fine. I guess I'll have to wait for the next Keyblade until I can change. The fuck? The finger dropped something, you asshole. My god, it's... The light is so glaring, you can't even see what it is.
Sora.
Shut up!
It's your favorite gummy engineers here.
Shut up! I can't even skip. Shut up! All right.
Only one?
Only one.
That's no.
Wait! I think it's a.
Hey, I think I'm gonna do a new gummy ship. But don't worry, I already know what I'm doing. I already know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do the Mega Man Buster. That would be interesting. Oh shit. Welcome to this place.
Prepare.
Hey, you guys.
Hi. We're in the middle of fighting.
I see you're
oh,
still
okay.
In top form.
What'd you expect?
I just got hit.
Looks like you're doing okay.
Well, what did you expect?
How are the others?
Great!
Hey, Yuffie, have you seen the King and Riku?
Nope.
Nope.
But I had a feeling I'd see you guys again.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
Is that supposed to be Leon? Everybody's working on stuff over at Merlin's house. Come on!
Sora can be such an asshole.
Meet the Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee.
We missed you.
Well, if you ain't in top shape.
I knew it.
Knew what?
A while back, everyone suddenly remembered you guys, all at the same time.
You remembered? Wait, does that mean you forgot about us?
Somehow. Leon.
So where have you guys been?
I knew
time?
It. Ooh, you were me sleeping. Laugh so hard.
Where? In cold storage?
We missed you. Well, if you ain't in top shape, I knew it.
It doesn't matter. This is great.
Holy shit. This fucking game kicks ass. I got Blizzard, my first magic. Hallelujah. I got my very first magic. Yeah! Does that, is this like getting a weapon in Mega Man? Do I have to do the get weapon music now? I'm just gonna do it. Weapon screen. I got level 1 Blizzard! Yeah! Neat.
Look at that.
Look at that. That fine ass.
Oh.
That's a lot of Orblas.
We want to restore Hollow Bastion to what it used to be. Who knows? Maybe even something better. There's still a lot to do. But I'm sure we can handle everything.
I never noticed that
except
these are all heartless. Those are a fucking lot of heartless.
And that.
We'll handle them.
Well, that's good to hear. So, Sora, do you know what's going on then?
There's this guy, Pete, who's been going around plotting with the Heartless. But he's not smart enough to tie his own shoes. The ones we need to worry about are the Nobodies.
Hambo's Organization 13 guy's in charge, too.
You called?
Really? That was quick.
You're doing well.
Who's that?
This calls for a celebration. Getting to our first problem. Why, wisdom form is not easy. As soon as I have to fight multiple enemies, wisdom form falls apart like nothing else in the world.
Be strong. Be strong. Be strong. Prepare.
No! What the fuck? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do this next time. Next Sunday. Oh, there's some treasure chest. Wow. Yeah. Well, expected, right? This was to be expected. That was to be expected. Anyway, it's time for close down. So I wish you all a good day, a good night, whatever time it is at your place. And always stay awesome. Until next time, at Wednesday, when I'm finally gonna play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Hallelujah. So, goodbye everybody. GG, and see ya.